The famous chemist and physicist Ernest Rutherford gave great contribution for the human being. He is the founding father of nuclear physics, and he has another role in chemistry, which is disintegration of elements and the chemistry of radioactive elements. Rutherford was born on August 13, 1871 in Nelson, New Zealand. Ernest received his early education in government schools, and at the age of 16 he entered Nelson Collegiate School. In 1899 he was awarded a university scholarship, and he proceeded to the University of New Zealand, Wellington. He graduated MA in 1893 with a double degree in mathematics and physical science, and he continued with research work at the college for a shorter period. Then he proceeded his research work at the Cavendish Laboratory with 1851 exhibition science scholarship under the Professor J.J. Thomson. Rutherford married Mary Newton, the only daughter of Arthur and Mary D. Ramsey Newton, in 1900. IUPAC gave the 104th element in periodic table as Rutherfordium to respect the great scientist. The credit for the discovery of the nucleus of an atom goes to Ernest Rutherford. He introduced a Rutherford model of an atom, which simply says electrons revolving around the nucleus. This has been used by many organizations around the world, and his gold foil experiment was another one which changed whole earlier concept about an atom and its nucleus. He also found about many facts regarding nucleus, and also he coined the term half-life of radioactive elements.